Jimmy's getting his bath. Peaches, I think, is jealous. She's trying to get in here with him. Excuse me. Jimmy has a skin condition. So the vet says to give him a bath and to let him set with the soap on his body for a few minutes. And so that's what we're doing. I'm giving him a bath with Dawn. Oh, nope, Jimmy can't get out yet. Wait. So, there's Jimmy's bath. He's a good boy, Jimmy. He's a good boy. Yeah, Jimmy's a good boy. Jimmy was, when I first took him to the vet, he's unofficially 7 years old. When I first took him to the vet, he had a small spot on the top of his head, right about here. And the vet said, let's keep an eye on that. He said it could be mange. Well, sure enough, when he went back for his boosters, it was mange. So he got treated and everything for his mange. But he has the kind of mange, and y'all, I'm not real good at names, but he's got the kind of mange that he should never be bred, which I hadn't planned on doing that anyway. But he's always got itchy skin, and I've had to take him for steroid shots and antibiotics and everything. And there's the only thing we can do is control it. We can't cure it. So this is his bath in Dawn dishwashing liquid. Yeah, that feels good, don't it, Jimmy? That feels good. So, Jimmy, a good boy, he good boy. So he's taking it really good. He's on special food. He gets, I'll put a picture of his food that we give him. He gets special food. I'll put a picture of his food that he gets. And this time we're going to give it 6 months. If we don't see a major improvement in 6 months, then Jimmy may have to go on kangaroo or rabbit meat. So we shall see, won't we, Jimmy? Yay, Jimmy, a good boy. So, keep your fingers crossed, y'all. My good dog, my baby here. You're a good boy. Thanks for watching.